A little bit of a chilly start to the day so far, but we'll make it into the 60s by the afternoon. Lots of sunshine on the way, but very windy. We'll see winds gusting up to 35 miles per hour out of the northwest. Overnight tonight, dropping down into the 30s and 40s. And for your Tuesday tomorrow, same thing as today, 60s, sunny, and windy. We'll warm up to the 70s by Wednesday. Rain chances return for Thursday and Friday, with even warmer weather on the way for the weekend.